शांति तुल्यम तपो नास्ति, तुषानम परम सुखम नास्ति, तृष्णा परो व्याधिर्न च धर्मो दया पर। A beautiful Sanskrit sloka, which literally translates to, there is no self-purifying process equal to attaining peace of mind, and no bliss equal to being satisfied over one's lot. There is no disease bigger than excessive desire or craving for any worldly thing, and no tenet or religion greater than the kindness towards all beings. We are all rooted in Mother Nature. Earth is our mother and we are her children. Hence, Mata Bhumiya Putroham Prithibya.
It pains each one of us to see the beauty of Mother Earth being stripped away from her. But it also pains each one of us to see humankind suffering in poverty. The same yearning for economic growth that has caused immense amounts to our environment has also helped more than a billion people lift themselves out of extreme poverty. We're put in a dilemma of making the difficult choice between the sustainability of the environment and ending the suffering of people in poverty. This is why sustainable development goals are now more relevant than ever. They recognize that ending poverty and other deprivations must go hand in hand with strategies that improve health and education, reduce inequality, and spur economic growth, all while tackling climate change and working to preserve our oceans and forests.
In Carl Sagan's words, we have to preserve and cherish the pale blue dot, the only home we've ever known. Alone we can do so little, together we can do so much.